Doppelgänger auf der Grund. Die schwingen an mich. God forbid a player that spends money on the game. I kind of want to push, but I'm afraid of pushing a bit. If there's a Barrasque and like some other tanks there, I'm fucked. Steyr is attacking. Or is he just chilling behind me? There's a Barrasque. I think that might have hit another tank, actually, that could not have missed. Don't have that much experience with this area because usually there's no combat if I get here and I don't stay here for long. So far it's going pretty decent, having decent TD support. Afraid of potential TDs hitting me over there. So far, so good. Dura Emil spotted. Spots me. Put some spotting on him, that's good. Thank you, Arta. Like Hellcat.
kurwa!
Wow, they're focusing the Super Hellcat and not me. Fucking what, mate? Really? What a steal, man! Come on! Oh my god, why did I miss that shot? Hey, ISO. Nice to see you, man. How you doing? Why did I miss that shot? Could have had a Top Gun. I kind of wanted to ram him as well. I was being stupid there, and still an ace. But why did I? Like, it was almost perfect. I'm glad how well I used my HE shells that battle. Used a lot of HE, but goddamn, still an ace, which is pretty surprising. But geez, that was such a. Such a disappointment, you know. God damn it. But that was a nice game. I'm actually surprised it was an ace. I mean, over like 3.3k. I mean, maybe with the 5 kills extra, but. Just, you know, I could have had a Top Gun with it as well. That would have been nice, but sadly, no. I shouldn't complain though. I had a Radley's last night. Thank you guys.